Do you have your facts straight about where your watershed is located? Everyone in the world lives in a watershed. You live in the South Saskatchewan River watershed. Your watershed is 998 kilometers in length and has a drainage of 59,508 square kilometers. The watershed originates with the meeting of the Bow River and the Old Man Rivers, which forms into the South Saskatchewan River. The South Saskatchewan River flows east to Medicine Hat, then flows northeast to the Saskatchewan border and on to Saskatoon. An important feature of the watershed is Lake Diefenbaker. It's created by the Gardiner and the Qu'Appelle. Almost 90% of the flow in the river originates in the water towers. That's the mountainous headwaters of the South Saskatchewan River Basin. They're the source of most of the water that flows across the plains. All of the water that is collected in your watershed flows to Lake Winnipeg, which drains northward to Hudson Bay. Lake Diefenbaker can hold about 9.4 million cubic decameters of water. If someone were to put that much water in 2-liter pot bottles and place those bottles end to end, the combined distance would reach from the Earth to the Sun. Did you know that compared to all of the other 13 Canadian provinces and territories, Saskatchewan is the sunniest province or territory year-round? But remember, a watershed is more than just the water around us. It's also the air we breathe and the places we live, work, and play. We also share it with the wildlife, birds, and plants.
I'm going to leave you with something to think about.
Water consumption is one way we impact our watershed. How much water do you think North Americans use in one day per person? About 330 liters or 87 gallons per person a day. That's 2.7 times more than people in Germany and almost 30 times more than people in Africa. That's an incredible difference. Doesn't it make you wonder what we could be doing better? The more we learn, the better we understand, the more we can help.